both have similar drivetrain.
Yeah.
There's that plant being shipped right away. The Rick Locker resembles more of a pro wrestler.
Remember last year, the Rick Locker broke down. That doesn't happen again.
Thinks they're hitting his fourth underneath. Looking for a full stem, and then Clogger is gone to the clinch. The clinch, the lift.
I'll try and get him out of here.
Full slam. Oh, he's going to pull judges first. Show him off to the judges and suplex him that way. The judges won't like the increased showmanship. Slammed against the flex hand.
Oh, knock him out.
And the emphasis has some exclamation point. And the release. And the claim to move on for a certain amount of time, or pin them for a certain amount of time, and he must release. Much like wrestling.
Yeah, they did.
But once after you really see goodbye to him again, like he's showing now. This is being controlled by that clamp.
Signing autographs over there today.
They need rest. And Ron Simmons, the George Cameron Valentine over here.